amigos, estamos aquí con Tim. Hello, Tim. How are you?
¿Qué pasó, señor?
Y Tim nos va a comentar pues todo lo nuevo que tiene Alesis preparado para el 2018. Tim, when you want.
Gracias. Hola, compadres. Soy yo, Timoteo Raíz, de Texas, aquí en el 2018 NAMM Show, and I'm gonna switch to English because it is mejor para mí, pero may have more you guys over there, okay? Anyway, so we have a brand new all mesh kit. It's called the Surge Mesh, all right? So let me tell you a little bit about it. The Surge Mesh has a 10-inch dual zone snare, 3 8-inch dual zone tom pads, and an 8-inch kick pad, which is really cool for putting a double pedal on there. It also comes with a bass drum pedal included, so you don't have to purchase a bass drum pedal. So a really nice, comfortable set of all mesh pads. Also comes with a ride, crash, which are both chokeable. You have a hi-hat with a pedal. They all mount on a really solid 4-post chrome rack. So really, it's just a really solid set of pads. Great, feels great, really compact, and everything you need. Of course, we have a really killer Surge module that all the pads plug into. So the Surge module has about 385 really cool acoustic and electronic drums and percussion sounds, 40 drum sets, and there's also play-along songs in there, so you can pick a song and take out the drums, play along with it, speed it up, slow it down. It's got great things like an auxiliary in, so you can put in your iPhone or your computer and play along with tracks. It has a USB port, so if you want to connect to your computer and trigger drum software or digital audio workstations. It has coach functions for practicing. Of course, it's got a great metronome in there. It has buttons on the front panel. Really, all in all, the Surge Mesh has everything a drummer needs to really have a great experience with his electronic drums. So let me play a little bit for you, okay? So I hope to see you guys over there. Hasta luego, and vámonos. NAMM Show, Anaheim, California. ¿Cómo te va toda la gente en España? Aquí con el nuevo juego completo con Alesis is the Command Mesh, brand new. Let me tell you a little bit about this kit. First of all, it has a 10-inch dual zone snare, all mesh, 8 8 8 dual zone toms, all mesh, 8-inch kick drum, all right? Comes with the bass drum pedal included. What's really nice about this 8-inch kick is that you can put a double pedal on there. So for all you heavy metal guys out there, you can stick a double pedal, it's really cool. Comes with a ride cymbal, crash cymbal, they're both chokeable, hi-hat with a pedal, and they're all mounted on this really killer 4-post rack. Quick release clamps, boom arms, everything you need, really solid setup, okay? But the key thing on this Command Mesh kit is the module is really, really powerful and super easy to use. So the Command module has just about 700 killer sounds in there. You've got all sorts of acoustic drum sets, electronic drum sets, percussion, all sorts of stuff in there. There's 70 different drum sets on this module, okay? So you can program your own, customize it, that kind of thing. Of course, it has an auxiliary in. It has a USB port, which is great to trigger into software or drum programs. Got play-along songs, so you can pick a, say, funk, rock, jazz, whatever you want. Take out the drums, speed it up, slow it down, play along with it. So a lot of great practice features in this kit. One thing that really separates the Command Mesh Kit from the other ones out there is the fact that even at this killer price point, you can load in your own sounds, okay? So if you want to customize it, put your favorite snare drum, your Ludwig Black Beauty or your DW Edge snare, whatever you got, you can stick it in there and sound different than anybody else. Or you can bring in your loops, that kind of thing. So the idea is all mesh playing surface, really solid rack, powerful module where you can customize it, all for a super, super low price. So make sure you check this kit out. So I'm gonna play it for you, and I'm gonna start out and show you exactly how sensitive and how it plays all the nuances. So go check this thing out. Thank you.